as they try to sort those out. The hug there, both with coaching from the great Edric Floréal, the coach from Canada.
A brace of global silver medals for Kenny Harrison. Right, Harrison third from the right-hand side, got away well. Camacho-Quin begins to close her down, and that was the point where Harrison began to get tight and drift backwards. What a commanding performance from the Puerto Rican. Brilliant.
Yeah, Camacho-Quin looked to be gone there, and Tapper coming up strong, but really a dominant start to finish.
And if you watch here, Harrison clips the eighth hurdle there. She was lucky to get away with that. And I think it was the moment that Camacho-Quin, it was between number two and three, the moment she even got a shoulder in front of Harrison, I'm pretty sure the race was over.
The great thing about this story, John, is the difference in their emotions from 2016. Camacho-Quin crashed out in the semis. Kenny Harrison didn't even get on the plane to Rio, and they've shared the top two places.